अस्सलाम वालेकुम व रहमतुल्लाह। हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू मैथ क्लास। टुडे टॉपिक अबाउट मल्टीप्लिकेशन वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स। यू हैव ऑलरेडी लर्नड हाउ टू वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स यूजिंग एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन इन लास्ट क्लास। नाउ इट इज टाइम टू लर्न हाउ टू यूज मल्टीप्लिकेशन इन वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स। जस्ट लाइक द वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स, दीज प्रॉब्लम्स टेल ए स्टोरी with some numbers. There will one or two questions in the story. You do read the story and find the answer. In this video we will discussing some word problems we used to multiplication to find the answer. So we have been learning about multiplication of 3-digit and 4-digit number, right? Yes. So we will see some word problems involving these multiplication. So similar to addition, we know multiplication is repeated addition. We can look for the keywords to get a clue. If it is multiplication word problem, so keywords include how many, total, etc. I'll take the first question from your textbook, page number 98. Exercise 3.2. Number A. A large container can hold 125 liters of water. How many liters of water can 45 such containers hold? That is the question. What the question says? Read the question once again. Symbol. There is a large container that can hold 125 liters of water. Then what does the question say? How many liters of water can hold 45 such containers? How many liters of water can hold 45 such containers? We already discussed here. Multiplication means repeated addition. So 125 add 45 times to find the answer. Is it right? Yes. Here is a story problem. So let us write statement to find correct answer. What's the first sentence? Look the screen. The amount of water contained in a container is equal to 125 liters. Is it right? Next, the amount of water contained in 45 such containers, that is the second sentence, is equal to amount of water in one container multiplied by number of containers. That is 125 into 45. What to do to get the answer? Yes, multiply 125 with 45. So rewrite the number in your working column vertically, 125 then 45. Draw answer line and put the symbol of multiplication. Let's start. 5 into 5 is equal to 25. Write 5 in 1's place, 2 in 10's place. 5 into 2 is equal to 10. Plus caret number 2 is equal to 12. Write 2 in 10's place, 1 in 100's place. Then again, 5 into 1 is equal to 5. Plus 1 is equal to 6. We completed the first step now. Then move to second step. 4 into 5 is equal to 20. Please remember, 4 is 10th place. That means 40, not 4, 40. So 40 into 5 is equal to 200. You have to write 10 in your 1's place. Is it clear? If you write like that, you will not make a mistake when adding your answer. Then 4 into 2 is equal to 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. 0 in tens place, 1 in 100 place. 4 into 1 is equal to 4. 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. Then add the two answers, you got 625, 5000. 0 plus 5 is equal to 5. 2 plus 0 is equal to 2. 6 plus 0 is then 5. Final answer is 5625. Write this answer in your statements. The amount of water contained in 45 such containers is equal to 5625 liters. Don't forget to write liters after your answer. Okay, all of you clear? Then one more example in your textbook, number 2. A popular eatery sells 278 pizzas every day. How many pizzas does the eatery sell in a leap year? Read once more. A popular eatery sells 278 pizzas every day. How many pizzas does the eatery sells in a leap year? Eatery means restaurant. What the question says? Number of pizzas being sold in an eatery every day. Then ask you to find out the number of pizzas sold at the eatery in a year. Read the question carefully. The question is not about the normal year. The question said is a leap year. How many days in a year? 365 days. How many days in a leap year? 366. Because there are only 29 days in the month of February of that year. What to do to find a 1 year sale at the eatery? Multiply a days, multiply day sales by the number of days in a year. That means 366, that is number of days in a year, then daily sales 278 pizzas. Given that the story problem, we can find the answer by writing statements. What is the first statement? Number of pizzas sold daily in the eatery. Number of pizzas sold daily in the eatery is equal to 278. Look at your question. 278. Then number of pizzas sold per year at the eatery is equal to, write your third line, daily sales into number of days. That means 366 into 278. Write the numbers in your working column again and multiply 366 into 278. That is a three digit numbers. So in an answer line, so we get three different answers. Let's multiply. 8 into 6, 48. Write 8 in ones place, 4 in tens place. 8 into 6 is equal to 48 plus carried 4 is equal to 52. Write 2 in tens place, 5 in 100 place. Then again, 8 into 3 is equal to 24. 24 plus 5 is equal to 29. First answer, 2928. Next step is 7. 7 is tens place, that means not 7, 70. 70 into 6, not 7 into 6, 70 into 6. Answer is 420. You have to write 10 in your ones place. If you write like that, you will not make a mistake when adding your answer. So 7 into 6 is equal to 42. Write 2 in tens place, not ones place. Ones place is 0. 2 in tens place, 4 in tens place, not 100 place, not ones place, 4 in tens place. 7 into 6 is equal to 42. 42 plus 4 is equal to 46. 6 in 100 place, 4 in 100 place. 7 into 3 is equal to 21. 21 plus 4 is equal to 25. Final answer 2562. Then move to the next step. 2. 2 is 100 place. That means 200. Not 2, 200. 206 is equal to 1200. You have to write 20 in your ones and tens place. If you write like that, you will not have a mistake when adding your answers. Then 2 into 6 is equal to 12. Write 2 in 100 place, 1 in tens place. 2 into 6 is equal to 12 plus 1 is equal to 13. 3 in 1000 place, 1 in 100 place. Then again, 2 into 3 is equal to 2 into 3 is equal to 6. 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. Final answer 732. Add your answer. First 2928, 25620, last one 73200. Add 8 plus 0 plus 0 is equal to 8. 2 plus 2 plus 0 is equal to 4. 9 plus 6 plus 2 is equal to 70. Write 7 in 100 place, 1 in 1000 place. 3 plus 5 plus 2 is equal to 10. Plus carried 1 is equal to 11. Write 1 in 1000 place, 1 in 10,000 place. 2 plus 7 is equal to 9. 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. Final answer is 1,1748. That means number of pizzas sold per year at the eatery is equal to 1,1748. Understand? One more question. Number C. There are 1,500 students in a school. If each student pays 750 rupees as a monthly fee, how much money will be collected in one year? There are 1,500 students in a school. If each student pays 750 rupees as a monthly fee, the question, how much money will be collected in a 1 year? Listen to what the question says. That school has 1,500 students. Secondly, the monthly fee paid by a student is rupees 750. What the question says last? Yes, what's the total fee received by the school in a year? Okay, let's write the statements. First statement, number of students in the school, 1,500. That is the first statement. What is the second statement? मंथली फी फॉर ईच स्टूडेंट्स इज इक्वल टू 750 रुपीस. नाउ वी नीड टू फाइंड द टोटल फी ऑफ ए स्टूडेंट फॉर वन ईयर. वी नीड टू फाइंड द टोटल फी ऑफ ए स्टूडेंट फॉर वन ईयर. हाउ टू फाइंड इट? राइट थर्ड स्टेटमेंट, स्टूडेंट्स वन ईयर स्कूल फी. मंथली फी इज इक्वल टू 12. हाउ मेनी मंथ्स? 12. सो 750 इंटू 12. रीराइट द नंबर इन योर वर्किंग कॉलम एंड फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट. 750 इंटू 12. 2 इंटू 0 इज इक्वल टू 0. 2 इंटू 5 इज इक्वल टू 10. राइट 0 इन टेंस प्लेस, 1 इन 100 प्लेस. 2 इंटू 7 इज इक्वल टू 14. Plus 1 is equal to 15. Answer is 1500. Then next, 1 into 0 is equal to 0. You have put an extra 0 in second line of the ones place. The multiply number is tens place. So 1 into 5 is equal to 5. 1 into 7 is equal to 7. Answer is 7500. Then add 1500 plus 7500 is equal to 9000. Annual school fee of a student is 9000. Write the answer in your third line. Now, what do we need to find out? Yes, amount of annual fee collected from the all students. Amount of annual fees collected from the all students. Total number of students, the annual fee for a student. That means 1500 into 9000. Rewrite the number in your working column. 9000 into 1500. Multiply any number by 0 and the answer will be 0. So write first line 4 zeros, second line 5 zeros, then third line 5 into 0 is equal to 0, 5 into 0 is equal to 0, 5 into 0 is equal to 0. 5 into 9 is equal to 45. Then again, 1 into 0 is equal to 0, 1 into 0 is equal to 0, 1 into 0 is equal to 0, then last 1 into 9 is equal to 9. Add together 45 lakhs plus 90 lakhs. Final answer 1 crore 35 lakhs. Write this answer against the fourth line. Okay, I hope all of you understand. I am sending you some question in via WhatsApp. It should be right in your notebook and find the answers. Remember, the answers must be in the complete sentence when writing. Remember, the answer must be in the complete sentences when writing. Today's class ends here and we can take division on next class. Thank you.